The total lifespan of a ladybug may only be 1 month. So let's summarize the life cycle of a ladybug. First, the ladybug is an egg. Then it turns into a larva. The larva attaches to a leaf and becomes a pupa. And when the pupa hatches, it becomes an adult ladybug.